Lake Travis after a boat catches fire. Would you look at that? Happened around 12:40 this afternoon near Jones Brothers Park. That's on the northern side of the lake in Jonestown. It took crews about 30 minutes to knock this thing down. No reports of any injuries, and we don't really know the cause right now.